Turning now to traffic. Drivers on 293 should be aware of a shutdown that could impact your morning commute. State police tell us one lane on 293 is closed right now. Our crews saw the aftermath of a truck rollover late last night. You see the video here. We are working to get more information on this, but just beware, one lane on 293 is closed this morning in Manchester.